Hey guys, this is Elizabeth, and I'm just doing a very short video to show you what I ate today on my cheat day. I started out with these little cakes from Nothing Bundt Cakes at a work get-together, and they were really delicious. I had a white chocolate raspberry little Bundt cake, and it wasn't overly sweet. It was just really good. And then I had a cream cheese muffin from a pumpkin cream cheese muffin from Starbucks, and that wasn't very sweet either, and so it hit the spot. Very good on a cheat day. And then for dinner, we went out to the Margarita Factory and I had a Jungle Colada, and my friends had a Pina Colada, so like a pina colada with strawberry puree. Those were delicious. And this is my shrimp tacos that I had, and some enchiladas there. And then for dessert, we went to La Provence Bakery and had some French treats. That's my peach bourbon tea. That tasted really strong. And then here are some desserts that we sampled. They were amazing desserts. Some lemon tarts there, pavlova, eclair. That's a Saint Henri with two cream puffs. And the Black Beauty. And then that is the Versailles, which was my favorite. The chocolate on the outside, the ganache, was almost like a pudding consistency. It was very thick and soft and kind of moussey. So that was my favorite. And this is the Black Beauty. Very sweet, very chocolatey and rich. We couldn't finish it all. It was very hard to finish. And then this is the Saint Henri, which was not as sweet as the other desserts that we tried. But it was really good, and the cream puffs were completely filled with cream. Sometimes cream puffs have a lot of air in them, but this was filled to the brim. And those were delicious. So that is everything I ate in my cheat day. Thank you all.